you're looking for a motorbike or your next supercar or a girl that is going to just make you crazy, this is probably the right place to be. I'm Oscar, and today we are at the 42nd Bangkok International Motor Show. She is famous here in Thailand. A model, very pretty, and a pro drift driver. This is definitely brilliant marketing. I have no idea what that is, but it looks cute. What do you think? How about the new MC20? I just don't like the color. Just under 6 million baht, that's a bargain. If there is a brand that screams success, it's right there, it's Mercedes. Somebody tell me, what is that? This one is even worse. That's the new DB11 right there. It's just stunning. In my opinion, Peugeot, in terms of design and list, is smashing it. It's the time for Nissan. For so many years, this still is and always will be an icon. Honda is one of the big players here, as you can see by the number of people at their stand. Let's have a look around. OG is actually made here in Thailand, and they have managed to become quite popular.
Too bad, this one just got sold.